To build the Rule of Law Report, we bring together a diverse collection of people. It's an ongoing exchange with member states, national authorities, judges, journalists, human rights activists, and other contributors.
It is an extremely transparent process with a transparent methodology in 27 member states, also now in 4 candidate countries.
The diversity of participants ensures that a wide range of views are taken into account, including at the international level, regional level, and national levels.
It's an ongoing exchange between civil society organizations, both at the member state level and at the EU level, where civil society organizations have been involved in preparing the reports, participating in study visits with the European Commission, engaging with governments.
The more we share, the better we understand how to address challenges to the rule of law.